Hey everyone, we're back with another episode of Far Loan Sales. This is part three. I hope you guys are enjoying this series. I enjoy it. All right. So, last we were at, Martha was destroyed. Oh, I'm in the bed. Okay, so that's where the bed comes in. But she seems fine now. I'm just gonna quickly run back and see. Is it taking me back? Oh no! Okay, well, Martha's back in action. Alright, well, sails away. Boosh! Sails down. And that's destroyed. Okay. Actually, you know what I could do? I could sit this over here as a storage compartment. Oh, it works! There's a bike at the bottom left. Little motorbike. Can I have that? So I'll need this because last time the lights actually ran out, so I'll take this back with me. Oh, wait, there's a wait. Okay. No, pull in. Oh my gosh. Okay, now we're back where we were before. Got some flames coming out the back, that's always good. Oh, they're darker. Oh, this isn't good at all. Dark over there. Very dark. Ah, my lights turned on. That's cool. Alright. Steam! Ooh. It's raining. Am I gonna die? Ooh, a stop sign. That's reassuring. Steam! Oh no! Rain, put it out! Martha, no! Alright, we need more fuel. That up. Yeah, it's night time. Alright, I'll take this time just to quickly sort out the inventory of my How do I fix things? Oh, poor Martha. And just like that, the rain's gone. Hey, my chair's still up, I just realized. Steam! Over a hill. Ooh, something, something. Finally. Oh, what is that? Okay, I can jump up here. I'll be right back. So that fuel thing I just took. Oh my gosh. Oh, can I get it repaired now? Oh, I can't get in. But I want to get that fuel down there. Oh. What is that? Why is that broken? Maybe I can grab and jump this. Yeah. Oh! Oh! I can fix my ship! Oh, that's where I put all my storage stuff. Me just glad. Whoever you are, thanks for giving me that. Oh, cool. All my stuff's been moved over to the side. Some relocation. Okay, let's fix up Martha. Good as new. Is this fixed? Yeah, I think it is. No, it's not. What? There we go. Am I really not far forward enough? Yes, I am. Well, let's just go forward a tiny bit. So is it not fixed? There we go. Oh, I mustn't be able to do it while the engines are running. No wind. Alright. It's steam! Steam! Let's go load up some more. Alright, that's there for next time. STEAM! Okay, well, hopefully it'll be daytime soon. Oh. So I probably should have gone straight through that. Don't even need this half the stuff I have. Steamed it. Steamed it. My chair! Oh gosh, no, not my barrel. You stole my barrel from me. I'm really struggling to see right now. Give back my chair. Oh. Guess I'm taking the chair with me. Oh, it's breaking. Whoa!
I better move quick.
Did I do this all for some music? What? The door's open. What? Well, I left my chair, so I'll have to go back for that, obviously. Chair's gone. Chair's gone. No,
whatever.
Sit right at the foot of my bed. Can I do sales now, please? I like doing sales. Wait, oh, I didn't mean to put it in. All right. Gonna leave that episode there then. So, Martha's back in order. thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you for the next episode.